There's a guy, Coatsy, who, well, he plays hockey very well.
Well, this is yesterday. Now, what happened here is that the Calgary Flames were here. They couldn't practice, obviously, because the basketball court was down. Now, that's Harry Lewis, who's the assistant basketball coach for the Los Angeles Lakers, and he's helping Hudler, who's got his equipment on because they're going to go over to Class of 23 rink to practice. So he's got all his equipment on, getting ready. Say, hey, you know what? I'll go out and take some shots here. Hey, that looked pretty good, didn't it?